at last I think I need some words to Zamalek fans only. What you want to say to Zamalek fans?
Sorry to Zamalek fans, I hope they understand this situation to not go to Zamalek because I'm under contract. I can't go, I regret, but I'm under contract, I'm professional. I have only 1 month signed contract. This is not normal to cancel contract like that. I don't want to lose my reputation. With all my respect to Zamalek people, they deserve, but I can't. I have also to take care about my image. Because if I lose 3 matches on row in Zamalek, the door is open for me. Mr. Vieira or not, the door will be open for me.
You know,
this is a football. This is a football.
Thank you very much. Thank you for
your time. You're welcome, dear. My pleasure. I'm sorry because I'm in a hurry.
Okay.